Today we are going to talk about using Concrobium solutions to effectively eliminate and prevent indoor mold in your home or cottage. If left untreated, indoor mold can affect indoor air quality, cause health issues, and damage building materials. Indoor mold is always associated with excess water and humidity issues. Common sources of indoor moisture include flooding, leaky roofs or pipes, high indoor humidity, or improper ventilation. Mold can grow in as little as 24 to 48 hours. So if indoor mold is discovered or suspected, it is crucial to identify and address the source of moisture. In case of severe water damage and mold infestation, the following steps are highly recommended. Protect yourself against mold spore inhalation and contact by wearing goggles, a HEPA face mask, and rubber gloves. Assess the extent of the mold and water damage. If the moldy area is more than 10 square feet, or if sewage may be involved, consider calling a professional. Isolate the affected area so mold spores won't spread into other rooms. Close doors and vents, and put up plastic sheeting as required. Discard water-damaged materials that are porous and replaceable, such as drywall and carpeting. Seal them in plastic bags before transporting. Dry affected areas thoroughly. Pump out any remaining water and dry surfaces by using fans, blowers, and dehumidifiers. Remaining surfaces with mold will require your attention. Avoid the use of bleach, particularly on porous surfaces such as wood and concrete, as bleach won't penetrate to the roots of mold. Concrobium mold control can be used to eliminate mold and to prevent future mold growth on affected surfaces. Step 1. Spray the affected surface. A thin and even application of the product is all that is required. Ensure the solution comes into direct contact with the mold. Step 2. Allow to dry. Concrobium mold control works as it dries, crushing mold spores right down to the roots, and it stays on to provide an invisible antimicrobial shield that prevents future mold growth. Step 3. Clean mold staining and residue. After Concrobium mold control has dried on the surface, some mold staining may remain. Concrobium mold control can then be reapplied and used to clean the surface with gentle scrubbing. If tough, embedded mold staining persists, try Concrobium mold stain eraser. Once mixed with water, mold stain eraser can be applied with a pump sprayer and will remove stains without scrubbing. Step 4. Prevent mold. Once the surface has been cleaned, spray a final application of Concrobium mold control onto the area and allow to dry. This will create a barrier on the surface that will protect against future mold growth. Help protect against mold growth by controlling indoor humidity, ensuring proper outdoor grading and roof flashing, and applying Concrobium mold control to vulnerable parts of your home. For large or inaccessible areas, use a pump sprayer or a cold ULV fogger to apply Concrobium mold control.